Madam Speaker, there are many things this Liberal government has failed on. Balancing the budget, cutting taxes for the middle class, maintaining Canada's strong presence on the world stage. What they haven't failed on, Madam Speaker, is standing up for the rights of criminals over the rights of victims. Bill C-75, the Liberal 300-page omnibus justice reform bill, waters down penalties for very serious crimes. If passed, criminals could get sentenced with as little as a fine for serious offences such as human trafficking, using drugs in the act of sexual assault, and impaired driving causing bodily harm. Madam Speaker, Canadians can always count on the Conservative Party to put the rights of victims before the rights of criminals. That is why we introduced the Victims' Bill of Rights, introduced mandatory minimums, and campaigned on Life Means Life legislation. Today, as the father of Tory Stafford and hundreds of others are outside these walls protesting this Liberal government, I call on this government to put their ideology aside, do the decent thing, and stand up for victims of crime. Thank you, Madam Speaker.